coming soon on Sesame Street.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, liftoff!
Toodaloo!
Funding for Sesame Street is provided in part by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by public television stations and their contributors.
Funding for Sesame Street was provided by Friends of Iowa Public Television and by the Iowa Bankers Association. When it comes to investing in Iowa schools, Iowa banks have made the smart choice, Iowa's future.
If you want some information or you need some stimulation,
check it out.
Grab a book.
Check it out.
Take a look. If you have a fascination for the world of aviation,
check it out.
Exploration.
Check it out.
Earth rotation. If you like exciting stories, royal riches, ancient glory,
check it out.
Mystery.
Check it out.
History. Fact and fiction. Good narration. Food for thought or inspiration.
Check it out.
Grab a book.
Check it out.
Have a look.
You are viewing Iowa Public Television, a resource for Iowa's future. The following program is presented where available in descriptive video.
Funding for this program was provided by Friends of Iowa Public Television, nearly 80,000 members supporting quality public television programming.
I love gardening.
What's coming up next?
It's Sesame Street.
Enter, and one child winner from each PBS station will receive a Sesame Street plush Muppet and will automatically be entered into a grand prize drawing to win a walk-on role on Sesame Street in New York during the 30th taping season. Send a U.S. postcard to How to Get to Sesame Street Sweepstakes, P.O. Box 4069, Grand Rapids, Minnesota 55730. Entries must be received by July 31st, 1998. Call your local PBS station for details.
Resource for Iowa's future.
Funding for Sesame Street was provided by Friends of Iowa Public Television and by the Iowa Bankers Association. When it comes to investing in Iowa schools, Iowa banks have made the smart choice, Iowa's future.
Coming soon on Sesame Street.
What a perfect sort of a day to meet my Georgie under the Sesame Street sign. Oh, no, it's not here. Maybe this isn't Sesame Street. Oh, what shall I do? Oh, my goodness.
Wait.
Wait? I can't wait. I must find the Sesame Street sign. So I can meet my love.
I knew this would happen. This sign is too important not to be there. Let's see. Where was I?
Toodaloo!
Funding for Sesame Street is provided in part by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by public television stations and their contributors.
Funding for Sesame Street was provided by Friends of Iowa Public Television and by the Iowa Bankers Association. When it comes to investing in Iowa schools, Iowa banks have made the smart choice, Iowa's future.
Enter, and one child winner from each PBS station will receive a Sesame Street plush Muppet and will automatically be entered into a grand prize drawing to win a walk-on role on Sesame Street in New York during the 30th taping season. Send a U.S. postcard to How to Get to Sesame Street Sweepstakes, P.O. Box 4069, Grand Rapids, Minnesota 55730. Entries must be received by July 31st, 1998. Call your local PBS station for details.
Are viewing Iowa Public Television, a resource for Iowa's future.
The following program is presented, where available, in descriptive video for the visually impaired.
Funding for this program was provided by Friends of Iowa Public Television, nearly 80,000 members supporting quality public television programming.
The Charlie Horse Music Pizza is brought to you by the following. A complete education includes music. And NAMM believes the best part of music is making it. NAMM, the International Music Products Association. And by Remo, a world of drumming. With additional funding by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting. And by the annual financial support from viewers like you.
Coming soon on Sesame Street.
Why we're here.
We want to thank you for all the letter F presents.
Yeah, come on, Oscar.
We want to thank you for your generosity. I love the fake Frank for those.
Yeah, Oscar, come on.
Toodaloo.
Funding for Sesame Street is provided in part by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by public television stations and their contributors.
Funding for Sesame Street was provided by Friends of Iowa Public Television and by the Iowa Bankers Association. When it comes to investing in Iowa schools, Iowa banks have made the smart choice, Iowa's future.
How come the sun shines?
Well, long ago, it was so dark, cold, and lonely.
Did we cry?
Yes, but the sun heard us crying, and it shone brighter to see what was going on.
And that was bright enough?
No, but when all the people and animals looked up and saw the beautiful sun, they laughed and were thankful. That made the sun burst out laughing, too. And then it was bright enough.
And we'll still be laughing in the morning?
Yes.
You are viewing Iowa Public Television, a resource for Iowa's future. The following program is presented, where available, in descriptive video for the visually impaired.
Funding for this program was provided by Friends of Iowa Public Television, nearly 80,000 members supporting quality public television programming.
The Charlie Horse Music Pizza is brought to you by the following. A complete education includes music. And NAMM believes the best part of music is making it. NAMM, the International Music Products Association. And by Remo, a world of drumming. With additional funding by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting. And by the annual financial support from viewers like you.